Yeah. Divine Adir, witness this offering I make to you.
veil when they speak to me of it. But I know what they think. That by marrying such a minor noble, I'm putting my own happiness before the good of the royal line and the welfare of Mondstadt. But they don't see in her all of the things that I do. This kingdom is my home. I will do everything I can to protect it, as I always have. As you did, Mother. But I refuse to accept that that requires forsaking the woman I love. Sophia only makes me a better man, a better king. And Mondstadt will be all the stronger with her at my side.
Thank you. Where the hell's it gone? Whoever took it, I swear! This vestige, it marks where Catrin fell. She was a lamp bearer like you. But far more than that, she was my love. I left a token here in her memory. A pendant I gave her a long time ago, and now it's gone! It's all I have left!
Catrin and I were both
hallowed sentinels. It's hard to imagine now. She was astounding. We fell in love, and we embraced what we had, even though the Order forbids it. They found out and made sure we paid for our sin with agony. In the end, they thought we were dead. But it was only Catrin's heart stopped, and not for long. Eventually, there came. Find the bastard who took that pendant. You find them first, you tell me. Understand? There'll be blood for this desecration. I'll find the... You find them first... There'll be blood for this...